game off, but a busy New Year's Day with two new faces in the squad.
Yeah, I felt we had to, Gareth, it wasn't very rocket science-like or running to realise that there wasn't goals. We haven't scored goals, you know, previously and during my two-game period as a manager or caretaker manager. So I felt that was a necessity and tried to do something about it. And I brought in the two young kids, as you know, Antonio German and Hallam Hope.
Both of them strikers, both of them obviously give you more options up front than both of them here for the next month.
Yeah, I mean, they are kids. One of them played a few league games and been out on loan. The other one hasn't played at all. You know, I've got young David Moyo. Roy's not here, so I've got no senior strikers at all. So they're still kids, but I put faith in David and he didn't let me down. I thought the young boy Moyo was fantastic the other day. But he hasn't got goals to his name on his CV, so these two I had to find goals somewhere and so I had to do something. So this was the options I had available. I don't have 1,000 options, but these were the two best ones I thought that I could come up with.
Disappointing, the game was off New Year's Day, but another game comes up straight away, Newport on Saturday.
Yeah, another one for the away game, eh? With our record, yeah. Beautiful stats, that. Especially when you're a stats man, Gareth, and all the other people. I don't like them stats. But yeah, I was looking forward to today, Gareth, and it's easy to say now, and people say, God, what a way to talk, but I was up for today. I thought the two new strikers we want announced, and I thought Chesterfield going to have a shock. I really had a good feeling about today. It's a game of football, I take them all the same. So it's Newport away, possibly more difficult on paper because of our away record, quite simply. That's the reason it looks more difficult on paper. It's a game of football, Gareth. I've got two new bodies, and if I had my way, I'll have a third new body in before the game at Newport. So I'm going in it with confidence. The only chance I've got is to win a football match, to put some pressure on the board of directors to perhaps consider me for the job. So I've got no other choice, Gareth.